Alright, wake up. Let's do this. Good morning.
There's no place I'd rather be. Lingering in the ocean blue. I surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon.
Actually, I will get this one. This one is mine. Thank you. I'm out. Peace, Holmes. Shit. Oh shit, dude. Oh man, this is not your day, is it, Skarner?
Flying by on the Hawaiian roller coaster. Happy kiki my do hi do hi. Speaking na la 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 la. La 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 ita la ha na ha na. Hiri hiri my tato hi.
Whoa, I'm stuck. Okay. I'm just gonna take this one. I can't even. Come on, boys. Just start losing a fight. Like, that's how you win, you know? Because I'll show up. Just go in before they ward me. Go in. Surprise. God damn it, life. And again. Hey guys, Sif here. I'm in video editing and I wanted to take you guys through a very special ride. I want to show you guys a trilogy that will leave you in more disbelief than The Hobbit did. The trilogy of how the Riot programmers tried to thwart me from killing Vayne. I will do the casting. Let's go. So we see here, this is a perfect plan. I go into the bush, there's absolutely nothing that can go wrong at this point, and I wait for Vayne. Now we move on. Look at this. A perfect spear opening. Riot tried to bait me into spearing here to thwart the kill from happening. Luckily, I know about this and I don't fall for... I really want a spear, actually, but no. Here we go. Do you see my mouse? We're gonna do it. Boom. I'll show you again. Boom. Legendary A plus S rank minion warps. Let's do another. Boom. Just to make sure that I don't kill the Vayne. However, let me take you to episode 2. As they move on, the minions try to show my location by doing another beautiful warp here. Oh, look at that. It's almost like I'm cutting half the video there. And then they for show do about 5 pirouettes here. Oh, yeah, do you see that? Very nice. Let's do a pirouette. That's almost what... Look at this guy. Almost walking into my bush here, freaking me out. Luckily, by the force, by the will of the 9 gods, they form a perfect Congo line to leave me safely. And I finally get my opportunity to spear Vayne. Oh, but that's where episode 3 starts. Look at this spear. Look at this spear. Are you seeing the spear? What's it gonna hit? You guessed right. Of course, it hit the minion. Naturally. Luckily, we still killed her. I thought I should show you guys this in a different light than I normally edit. To show you guys that, you know, in life, no matter the odds, you have to always fight for what you want. Be patient, think clearly, and you can achieve your goals. Even when Riot programs your life. How do you make the sword spin again? What was the trick? This. It's a special button combo to make them spin. That's how you can tell pro Katrina's, you know?